In this great issue which we are fighting today, there can be no doubt about the ultimate answer. The real voice of the people is behind the government at present established by law. So will it be behind the new government, which will stand for fair and equal opportunities for all castes, creeds, and communities.